hope your jet's as good as it sounds.
Okay, we're here. Hey, remembered where you parked that jet yet?
I'm pretty sure I hid it in the lake. It was either the Stark jet or the Stark bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else? Now I remember.
Who'd win in a doctor?
That's Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey, guys. Hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief.
His involvement is vital to my rule of this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Oh, intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. anyone have a really big lockpick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
God of thunder and lightning.
Whose less than stellar idea was this? Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
You can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes. And my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept.
spidey sense. Something close by. Spidey sense. Something close by.
This whole station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here?
You come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say thee nay!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
Yeah, I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace.
You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. He has decent aim. Watch out!
Wishes to do me harm. Amusing.
This cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes.
Webhead. Time to engage my science brain and find a way to stop him for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand.
Oh, dear.
I know why you're here. How do we prevent your boss from making Earth his lunch?
My board.
What does Doom want with it?
Loki, using the power cosmic.
We have almost no chance of saving Earth even with your help. Our best hope is to stop Doom before his plan moves forward. I've put in a call for outside help.
The lab looks great.
This is Agent Hill from S.H.I.E.L.D. Director Fury is in urgent need of your assistance. Agent Coulson is on his way to pick up Magneto.
We'll be right there.
Mother? Can I get a rabbit? What? Where am I?
I'll get the broom.
Could I have a broom also? And some cheese, please.
Fantastic Four, we need you on the helicarrier right away. I can't explain the situation over our comms, but it isn't good. Please get here as soon as you can.
Iron.
You're here. I'll brief you on the situation.
We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
We're facing a planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth. It's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools! This place is mine to rule!
Hey! agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone.
Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Keep your eyes peeled. We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki.
I summon the power of the storm!
Seems to run off magnets.
Designed this place didn't have safety in mind.
Ah!
I know I've been in space before, but that's not you!
Whoa, indeed. Spider sense is tingling. My spider sense again. What is it?
Warning. Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that.
My spider sense is tingling.
Mechanism activated. Proceeding is still not advised.
Now that they've told me not to open it, it makes me want to do it all the more. Hang on, everybody! Stick together!
I guess the door lady wasn't joking!
Maybe we should have thought this through!
remind me not to take the scenic route next time.
End of the line, metalhead. Pathetic worms. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle this.
Guard! Dispose of these super loons! My real power! My doom box!
is this happening? No one defeats Doom!
Machines! You've ruined them! I will destroy you! Defeated? It cannot be! I'm Dr. Doom!
Sorry, Doc, but you know what? It's finally clobbering time!
Brother Loki, Doom's plan has failed. Abandon his weapon.
Doom's plan? A weapon? Lightning you have. Imagination you don't.
Nice hat.
Galactus, devourer of worlds.
Not mine, bub.
I'm hunger.
Finally, my vengeance will be realized on your pathetic planet. I will harness the power of Galactus. He will have the Earth for breakfast and Asgard for lunch.
Wow, he's gonna be pretty full. That's quite a lot of protein, even for a big guy.
This. All this, brother. All a sad plan for revenge on Earth? On Asgard?
Yes, brother. I sat in my prison cell, plotting my revenge, thinking, planning, convincing Dr. Dumb to do my bidding. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Yes, a giant alien being is attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director.
Maybe the bad guys can help.
I guess technically that's a bad idea.
Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have a proposal for you and your friends.
Get Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.
Thought it would come to this. We need you to escort Magneto and Abomination to meet up with Dr. Doom. We've got no choice now. Galactus must be stopped.
SHIELD escorts have brought Abomination and Magneto to a rendezvous point in Central Park. Head over there and meet them.
I hope Fury knows what he's doing. I tend not to play well with people who've been attacking me and trying to steal all my stuff.
Were we only children again, I would resolve this by giving Loki what you mortals call a wedgie. But I fear the forceful elevation of undergarments will not save us now.
Maybe not, but I'd pay good money to see that.
Well, if it isn't two mighty Avengers seeking the help of Emil Blonsky.
Pretty sure Magneto there will prove much more useful. You're just along for the ride. Now, can we get on with this?
I suppose assisting you is preferable to the entire planet being destroyed, if only marginally.
Doom's insisting on taking his own jet to fight Galactus. Can't say I'll ever understand villains and their demands, but there's no time to argue. Head over to the financial district and meet him.
You heard the man. Time to move. Don't fall behind.
Should we really be helping these clowns? Their ugly green friend threw me through a window.
And I, in turn, shall never doubt the might of a god.
So let's ditch these do-gooders already.
Your memory is as abominable as the rest of you. It's either this or become Galactus, remember? So let's just find Doom and get this over with.
Those infernal fools at SHIELD expect me to help them out when they've gone and camped my jet? Is nothing sacred anymore? I was gone for 2 minutes.
Keep your face on. I'll take care of this.
Credit where it's due. This is why those hero guys keep their jets in secret.
Galactus, devourer of worlds. If our own intelligence is to be believed, we got it off an internet site, he is as old as the universe itself. His hunger is unrelenting and will consume any planet unfortunate enough to cross his path. That can't be good.
Huh?
vengeance is mine, puny creatures! Kneel before me!
Okay, folks, this is our last shot. Make it count.
Unfortunately, we're not going to stay in the air for long if we don't fix that engine.
Your resistance is merely working up my appetite.
Pretty handy. Now, maybe there's a way we can use those blades to attack Galactus.
Any bright ideas, Webhead?
It's okay, guys. I've got you.
Team 2, you're up.
He's staying away from the left rotor blades now. Let's try this side.
Up my appetite. Your earth is between Galactus and his meal. I must devour this world.
Shellhead, can you give the engine a little kick?
Keep hold of it. We've nearly got him. Hurry with the portal. We can't hold him forever.
Your end is here.
The device is built, but we need to connect the power.
Your end is here. Your resistance is merely working up my appetite. Shields will protect you forever.
Yeah, a little help.
Your earth is mine.
Avengers assemble.
Foolish creatures. Between Galactus and his meal. I must have...
He's not letting go. He'll drag us in with him.
Team 4, it's all on you now. Find a way to make him let go.
Saving the world at last. But not in the way I intended. Is merely working up my appetite. Oh, nom, 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 nom. Delicious.
Such a simple idea. Let us hope that it works.
Delicious. Your earth is mine. Foolish creatures, you come between Galactus and his meal. This is merely...
Dinner time, Galactus.
Delicious cake. Huh? Hulk Force Smash!
This is only a temporary setback. I planned for this! I will return!
You are a naughty, naughty space-bending cube. But I'll bet we could have some fun.
I'll take that. Thanks.
Can we talk about this?
No. I bet you taste minty and cool. I need a palate cleanser.
Time to face some justice.
Remember our bargain, Fury?
Yes. You all get a head start while the good guys count to 30.
That's the deal you made. Hulk, start counting.
One, two, three.
Yes, not a bad deal, I must say. Though I think that...
We're on the clock.
Three.
Here you go, Surfer. We reconstructed it from the cosmic bricks.
I will use it to find Galactus and set him on a course away from Earth.
Ride the cosmic waves, my friend.
Once more, the world is safe, and the heroes have saved the day. And that, true believer, is exactly how it should have ended.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies just defeated Galactus.
That's not why we're here. There's something else.
I am Groot!
Right.
I am Groot.
Nice. Huh? Ah. Mr. Tiddles, there you are, my brave comrade.
Huh? What?
The people of Wakanda thank you.